And welcome to episode one of the Carmen Vallone Car Man Show. It's a show where Carmen hosts a show in his car with a guest who could or could not be a man. I don't know. Today's first guest is nobody, actually. It's a pilot episode. I just thought of it.
Get over. What I'm going to do is try to guess the gender and ethnicity of bad drivers. This is going to be fun.
Oh, here comes a Nissan all up on the speed. What is it here? It's like, I'm going 40. Okay. Middle-aged white woman. Probably pissed off about her marriage or something. Just speeding around town. Pissed off. Husband probably can't stand her.
Why am I so mean? I'm not even this mean. Let's see, it's this young kid.
He'll probably be shot soon. Oh, jeez. That's horrible. That's just wrong. That wasn't very nice. Look, this person.
Oh, I misjudged the light. Now I'm going to reverse in traffic while there's cars coming. But look at how much room they have. Just hit the gas.
Before I make my guess, what do you think it is? Who's in there? Is it a guy? Is it a girl? Are they black, white, Spanish, Asian? Take your guess. Here we go. Play. Let's see, that's probably a woman who is white. Let's see what we have. Gotta be discreet. Whoa, oh my god, I was right. I was totally right. Oh, she looked over too. I gotta look the other way. I gotta look the other way. Shut off the camera for a sec. I'll just put it down. Oh, she's looking. Yeah, she's looking at her phone. See, she's looking at her phone. Oh my god, I got it. Oh, this is funny. I'm getting close to home now, which is sad because our filming is almost done. I'm just now passing Coffner and Conway. Trying to drive as safe as possible, as I always do. You know, film and host TV shows and driving is secondary. But, no, I do. I drive safe. I go, you know, I take all the slower roads and stuff. There's nut jobs out there. There's cuckoos driving around. They're out there.
And I'm about to show you why driving safe driving safely is so important. Check this out.
There he is. There's the little guy. There he is. Be safe out there.